Well, the company got started by an opportunity where I was working for a family manufacturing company, and our family accountant was also the same accountant as our German supplier, and we built, you know, by one customer at a time, and built the business up, and then eventually got to a level where we needed to add more products and so forth, and that's when Craig Von Avon came on board.
The success of any company is its people, and then around that you can put systems and processes and everything else like that. But our culture is our people, action-oriented, friendly, helpful people that are all genuinely interested in the success of our business.
The basis of every great culture is really to have your core values, and the core values is what really drives our decisions every day at GAM.
The core values are teamwork, action-oriented, long-term relationships, professionalism, and fun. Teamwork is not just going out and pitching in when someone needs you, but it's actually holding your team members accountable, lifting them up when they need a hand, relying on them to do their job.
What does it mean to be action-oriented? I think it really means walking the talk, doing things quickly and accurately.
The type of people at GAM that work here are professional, intelligent, friendly.
We give out a GAMI every 2 weeks to the person who exemplifies our great core values. I think it's important that our values are not just put on a wall, but they're actually lived every day at GAM.